Welcome back, my creative buddies. I hope you're all fine. My name is Cheng. I'm your creative mama. Today, I am going to try Vanceai online anime or cartoon effect app, and we will compare to Adobe Photoshop. Let's do it. First, we will try Vanceai. What you can do is to log in your account in Vanceai or sign up using your Google account or create an account with your email. Once logged in, click AI Solutions on the menu bar and select Vance Portrait. Now it will redirect to Upload Image screen. Click Upload Image button and locate a photo you want to add the effect. To process the photo, you have to click and you will see the check symbol on it. Then click Start to Process button. Remember, the processing time is depend on your internet connection. If you have a slow internet connection, you can use the offline processing. It will notify you via email once the process is done. Once done, you can see different options. If you want to see the preview photo, you can click the symbol with I. You can edit it too. You can download it by clicking the arrow down symbol, or you can delete it using the trash bin symbol. On the screen, you can see the before and after photos. What do you think? Comment below if you like or not. Share your thoughts with us. Now, let's proceed to Photoshop. First, open the photo in Photoshop and click Select from the menu bar and click Subject to select our subject. Or you can use different selection tools that you are comfortable with. Then, click Select and Mask option, which you can see on the screen, or you can find this option on the Select menu bar. Then click OK. Right-click the mask layer and click Convert Smart Object. To add some anime or cartoon look to the subject, we will use Liquify. Under Liquify properties, you can adjust the eyes, nose, mouth, and face shape according to your preference. You can play with it. Once you are happy, don't forget to click OK. Duplicate the layer 0 by pressing Ctrl J in Windows or Command J in Mac, and rename it in order for you not to get confused. Now, select the effect layer and let's add oil paint effect. Then we will add surface blur. The next step is to add poster edges artistic effect under filter gallery. Click the arrow down under effects layer and locate the filter gallery and double-click it to appear the blending options panel and change the opacity to 30% or depends on your preference how strong the lines on the subject. After doing so, add once again an oil paint effect. We will unsharp mask on the effect layer. Just hide the effect layer added effects by clicking the arrow, which is located on the right side. This time, let's manipulate the tone layer. Be sure you select it. Once you select the tone layer, we will add a Gaussian blur on it. We will add invert mask and double click it in order for you to see the properties, and click the vector mask to add it. Then we will add black and white mask and add the vector mask. Highlight the invert, black and white, and tone layer and crop it by pressing Ctrl G in Windows or Command G in Mac. Now change the pass-through to overlay and change the opacity between 10 to 20%. Still, it depends on your preference. The good thing of Photoshop, you can go back to the effects and layers and change the properties. Moreover, you can add more effects like frames and other things. Photoshop is a long process, and if you don't have a basic knowledge on it, you cannot follow it. And if Photoshop is not installed in your computer or laptop, then it is impossible for you to use this software. What do you think? Which anime or cartoon AI apps you like in this video? Vanceai, which is an online AI app that you don't need to install as long as you have internet connection. Or Adobe Photoshop. What do you think? Hope this short video is useful to you, and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications and subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone. This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.